tell me about yourselves, like your names and organizations you're from?
Yeah, I'll begin from here. I'm Montreux Phillips. We are from Hero.
Okay.
From the mother.
All three are from Hero.
Hero, what about that?
So your name?
Sayam Hajan. S-A-Y-Y-A-M.
My name is Atul Watts. Atul, A-T-U-L.
Yes.
V-A-T-S.
Yes.
I'm from
V-A-T-S.
V-A-T-S.
Okay. Thank you, sir. I would have a few questions to ask from you all. So, sir, starting from you, how has been your experience at NDIM so far?
So far, well, it was nice having you. I mean, I thought I should have breakfast and then leave, and yesterday there was a call immediately, come and have breakfast over here. Then it was a little bit cold, then I can come a little bit earlier, because doing a lot of breakfast,
Thank you. So, yeah. Overall, a good experience. It's been organized properly. So, everything is happening as per the time schedule, so it's good. Thank you. It is quite good.
So, I thought we will be playing the game, but initially you briefed about what the NDIM is doing.
Yeah.
So that was quite interesting. I come to know that you are coaching the industry and you are working in hand with the industry. That is quite interesting.
Yeah.
And I come to know that you are working on so many fields.
Yeah.
So in case I have some requirement, I can get in touch with you. So that was quite a good part. Good takeaway.
What is the expectation from an MBA students? Like, as a part of the organization, what do you expect an MBA students?
I mean, as a we experienced guy in our organization,
yeah.
We expect them to actively to be in touch right in the shop floor with the problem, directly interact, to actually know what the actual real problem is, not to be connected with the, problem in the office setting. They need to be directly in touch with the real problems. So that is what, as a Hero, we expect the MBA students to.
So that they can experience the real world.
Yes, yes. To be connected with the real world.
Yeah.
I mean, we normally don't find. So that is what maybe we can expand a bit more.
See, basically, Hero is a pretty vast organization. Being a vast organization, there are different portfolios that is there in an organization. For an MBA student, few be specific. I believe MBAs are being done in various, fields, operations, finance, marketing, sales. So, for each venture, there is a different portfolio which our organization has. Like, I'm coming from an operations background, right? I've done my master's. I'm an engineer, mechanical engineer, followed by an MBA in operations. So, I'm into core project management. So if I'll elaborate, if you are having a question related to an MBA in operations, say what happens is the expectation basically is that the person should be, well aware of how an operation process follows.
Mm-hmm.
Wherein if it's an operation process only, then, inputs can come into the process and expectations on how to improve the process productivity, workflow, cost analysis, cost saving, all that part is a, it becomes a mandatory kind of a thing. So, besides what sir said, it should be having full exposure to the shop floor. And overall, besides the managerial aspect of the process, he should be aware of how the, overall the process goes into it. Which is becomes a prime focus of the MBA operations. This is what my understanding is.
Sir, can you please give us some tips to our students for being successful in the business world?
According to me, when an MBA student goes to a operation industry or manufacturing industry, they people are doing all the work based on their experience. What the newcomer can do that by going there, he can put the framework. They have a lot of knowledge. In the plant, the people we have a lot of expertise in doing the machining, doing the assemblies, doing the projects. But currently, the there are a lot of scientific tools which you have read in your MBA yes. college. But if you see the practicality, only 5% of people are actually using those tools. Okay. You are using a lot of framework. But we in the plants are still not actually using those frameworks. So what the newcomer can do, he can observe what the current people are doing and he can help them. He can help them doing their work better.
Implementation
of the knowledge. He can work by helping them doing their job better.
Basically, the idea is not to do hard work these days.
Yes.
The idea is to do the work in a smart way.
With
less effort and giving more output. So, all that is expected is people who are coming with set of skills, they should know how to use the skills. That is the most important part. Everyone knows they have that skills, but how to actually use it, that is the main game. If people know how to apply it and where to apply it, then the person will be 100% successful, be it any field, operations field or any other field.
And more importantly is the person needs to know how to define the problem.
Yes.
And 80% is solved once you define the problem in the right sentence way. I mean, that problem definition is very important for an MBA guy. I mean, he can do that. Whereas the expertise what right now are there in the plant,
mm-hmm.
he can support them in actually defining the problem.
Yeah.
People will have in the back thought what is the problem is where we can solve. But to put it in paper in front of the management, that definition is very important.
Basically,
the people in the plant can solve the problem, but
pertaining to the fact, they know the fact,
they can solve the problem.
Basically, it's not to a manufacturing industry, be it any industry. Be it a financial industry, be it in an investment banking firm or any other field.
It is important to know the problem. Find a solution for that.
What is the trend these days? People generally jump to the solution. Like, I'll do this in the first fashion. No, that's wrong. Basically, that will lead you nowhere. That will give you a short-term solution, not a long-term solution. Right, the idea is basically to define a problem. Once you define it in an elaborate fashion and detailed fashion, definitely you will get to the solution and that will lead to your success.
Thank you, sir. Your answers will be very resourceful for our students and us. Thank you so much. It was nice to meet you.
And you all can be in touch with us for any queries in the future.
Yes, sir.